a result which you're getting from a traditional technique, which is superior to a new technique of calcium and alginate. When these two touch, it forms like a film, a gel film. So basically, with the liquid one that you've got right now, don't bite it. Mm-hmm. Put it in your mouth, then bite it, because it explodes.
Gluconactato.
It's a glucol. Liquid croquette. They're totally fluid. No potato.
Bien. Después del alginato hay que lavarla. No pasa nada, el alginato no es tóxico, pero para que no aporte nada de sabor.
So basically, after the alginate, you take and you basically give it a bath in water, so it doesn't have any of the flavor of the alginate. You don't leave it in the alginate, because the longer you leave it, it becomes much thicker. 3 minutes, turn, and 3 minutes. Mm-hmm. Normally croquetas, it's a hot dish, okay, and the preparation is cold. So basically, to warm them up, there's a, instead of frying in the olive oil, it basically gets warmed in the fat from jamón.
Mm-hmm.
More or less up until about 40 degrees, it's fine. The idea is to make more, because they are so fragile and fine that there is a chance of breaking. So we always make more.
De miga de pan, es exactamente el mismo pan que empleamos para empatar.
It's the last thing to put on the top, to remind you once again of the croqueta normal, is the deep fried bread crumbs. Okay, so basically take fresh bread, which you dry, but not dry totally. Grate the bread into the pieces that the size that you want. Fry in oil about 140, 150 degrees until it's just a couple of shades of color below where you want it. Then you put it onto the paper, because it'll always go up at least one or two shades when it's cool.